out of time. So say goodbye. What is yours now is mine.
Hey guys, John Cotchwell here with a very special video for you guys. This is not Project Blackout, this is Point Blank, the actual version of Project Blackout, which is in every other region besides North America. This version of Point Blank is what I believe is called the meta version. I don't know, it's by Tahati Games, and I just decided to try it out. So yeah, let me show you some of the different stuff that it has. Alright, so the noticeable thing is the shop. They do have a couple different things in the shop. Like, for example, if we go to our sniper category, we can see that there's only the D version of the L115A1, because there is no regular L115A1. So that means for the people that want to get the title for the L11, yeah, that's not gonna happen in Point Blank Tahati. Nah. So that was really upsetting for me, because I really wanted to get it here. But I mean, it's still alright. For the assault, recently, I think yesterday, they just got the RPD in the shop, and it's for 249 cash. So yeah, most of these cash weapons are very cheap, so that's what I like about it. Also, a noticeable thing that you see permanent in there. So it's basically what it means. Once you buy it, it's permanent. So that I really like the having a permanent weapon once you buy it. So I mean, that's a big difference between Point Blank and Project Blackout, which I really liked. But another noticeable thing, there's only the D version of the AUG-A3. You can't get the title for. You can only get the SOP mod title, but you won't get the AUG along with it. So that also got me upset. But I mean, there's a bunch more other weapons to compensate for it. But I mean, yeah, it's like a real disadvantage. Although, if you haven't already noticed what Aurox is holding in his hand, or I should say Red Bull, because that's his name in Point Blank, is that he is holding the P90 M.C, which is 40,000 points and has no title, so you can get it right off the bat, which is why I was really happy. I'm about to do a review about that, about the P90 M.C very soon. Actually, I'll do it in a minute since I have some time. But yeah, P90 M.C is just a modified version of the P90, but I mean, yeah, it looks really nice, so I just decided to get it. Because also another thing, once you start out in Point Blank, you get 25,000 points instead of the 50,000 that we get in Project Blackout. But I mean, it's all worth it because you get permanent weapons right off the bat. Also notice that the MP7 costs cash, so that must mean that, yeah, it's good. But yeah, the MC is it made me really happy, because it's just my favorite weapon. I just love it. Shotguns, I don't think there's anything noticeable. Oh yeah, the SPAS 15 MSC. Now this one looks really cool. It has a drum magazine and a scope to it. So yeah. I think that's the only shotgun in the game that has a scope. Yeah, it is. So, yeah, it looks very nice. So, I mean, yeah, we should probably get that. GM guts, we'll get it in. Alright, sub-weapons. I don't think there's anything notable except the Deagle S. It says owned up here because I have it for 1 hour. Yeah, 1 hour. Because I completed the tutorial, the starting card set, I forgot the name of it, but whatever, Once I completed the set, it just gave me the deagle for 1 hour. So it's, yeah, that's pretty cool. And that's basically it for sub-weapon melee. Yeah, notice that they have bare fists. That was because before then, I don't think they had knuckles mode, but now they do, even though it's like really, really laggy. So yeah, but other than that, there's really no difference. Throne is the same, except the Great Sword 13 dual, was it credits before? I think it was, so never mind. C5 permanent, although we still gotta get the title for it. Special, yeah, it's all normal, so yeah. Characters, yeah, I think it's all the same. Yeah, but I mean, the names are obviously different. I'm not sure if it's like a really bad translated English or is that really their name, but whatever. Yeah, items, there's this cool thing called the AUG A3 random box where you can get one of the following items, which is the 30 day AUG, 7 day, 3 day, or the SG550 MB. The MB, if you haven't noticed it, in the assault section was a blue one right here. So I was like, what? I don't know. But whatever. Basically it's all the same from Blackout. But yeah. Nothing too much in my inventory, but I will mention this, big difference. Instead of giving you the K1 and the K2 for 100 quantities each, you get a permanent AK-47. Not the extended, so it doesn't have like anything special, not the dual magazines, not a scope, no iron sights even, nothing, just think of it as a FAMAS. Yeah. And notice this right here, it is a repair tool. So, I think that would basically be quantity in point blank. Basically, it would be quantity in Project Blackout. So, it's repair in point blank, quantity in Project Blackout. So, yeah, I'm not really sure like how much it costs to repair. I mean, Purple Crayon was the one who showed me this game, so I'll ask him later. But really, there's nothing much. Raptor, Sting, and Acid are the same. No items. Yeah, because I just started out like 2 days ago, and I'm already close to Staff Sergeant Grade 3. Because a very, very good thing about Point Blank is that you get experience and credit a hell of a lot faster. I'll show you an example. Alright, so I'm back. Meanwhile, I'm in this match, I might as well review the P90 M.C. Now, first thing that you would notice about it is that instead of the regular red dot scope that the P90 Extended has, it has, like, the AUG red dot sight. So, yeah, I really like the scope of the AUG. Makes me feel more comfortable. But, yeah, I would say that the P90, by the way, I had the silencer, so, yeah. I would say that, the P90 MC would have to be called a headshot or nothing weapon, because, it doesn't do very much damage, but, I mean, it's almost perfect for headshots. I mean, there's barely any recoil in it when you tap fire, so I kind of like that. Now, let's see if I can get a headshot, because there's like only... Whoa, there's only one guy in here? I saw two last time, what the hell? Wait a minute. But yeah, this variant of the P90 has 30 bullets, but it does have like... about 5 magazines worth of bullets. Wait a minute. Yeah, it doesn't do very much damage, so it's, yeah. It's just a headshot or nothing weapon, unless you manage to get some lucky shots in it. But, yeah. It's a really, really good weapon for headshots and such. Yeah. Another thing I will say about Point Blank is that even the high-ranking officers, like this guy, I mean, most of them aren't as good as I thought. They're mostly just, I don't want to say bad, I don't want to say good either, but I mean, yeah, I thought they would be better than what they are. Because, I mean, I remember I entered one sniper match. Yeah, I only had the SSG, the default sniper. There were two company officers, that means blue ranks. Two company officers, they were just standing there. Apparently, that's how they like to snipe. They just want to just stand there and snipe, which is a really bad tactic, and I don't know why they haven't understood it by this point. But either way, they were just standing still, so that gave me enough time, and I got a piercing headshot, which is really embarrassing. Yeah, you see how weak the P90 M.C. is? He, like, shot, like, four bullets into that guy, so wouldn't go down, but, I mean, still. That's why I say it's a headshot or nothing weapon. It's really good for headshots, just that you gotta practice with it in order to just get the headshots. Wait. Ow. Yeah, since I'm lagging right now, I don't have the best aim. Alright. Let's see. Another thing about the P90 MC. It's lightweight, so I mean, it's, you're going faster, so that's an advantage. Wait for it. I knew it was gonna come up in there. See, that's one of my prediction abilities. If he's not there, then I guess the other spot. If he's not there, other spot. So stop calling me a waller and Crackdown especially. Man. So annoying. But yeah. The match is almost about to end, so you're gonna see how much experience you rank up. It's a pretty decent amount, but I mean, in here, it's probably not going to be as much since there's like few people. But in some matches, like Eliminate modes, especially Eliminate modes, they give you a lot of XP. When I say a lot, I mean a lot. Okay, that was awful. Even for lag. Oh, but, okay, so that's awful. But I will say this, that the P90 MC, I would have to give it like a 4 out of 5. 4 out of 5 because it doesn't do much damage, but I mean it's very, very good for headshots. So yeah, the P90 MC is a reliable weapon. Especially for a variant. Ah, okay. Looks like I underestimated this field officer. But yeah, even if I only got 1-6, look how much that gives, and I mean, disregard the events, but still, you get a lot. In Project Blackout, we would get like 60, which is pretty low. See, right now, it's increasing very fast, which is why I really like the XP and credits gain. Let's see, what else should we do? Let's do a sniper match. Okay, looks like this match is almost about to end, unfortunately, but whatever. Let's see if we can get like a good example of what I was talking about. You see? He's just standing there, just waiting for the snipe. And that's how he got him easily. Let's see another example. Nobody there. I love how they go straight forward. I mean, that's just gonna get them killed so easy. Especially with the sprayers around. See? It's so easy to get headshots off these guys. I love it. But I mean, I'm lagging, and that's the sad part. Ooh. And you can see, still getting a lot of XP, even though I basically did nothing. But yeah. So, all summed up, Point Blank is a pretty good game. I'd suggest that the more professional players should come in and see this for themselves, because they would rank up very, very fast. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. This has been my review on Point Blank and a mini review on the P90 MC. And I'll see you next time. I will probably do a series on Point Blank if I have the time, but for the meanwhile, see you later, guys. If you gain the world by trade.